Hey YouTubers, Billy here. I got a nice array that I'm finally going to get up. My nephew screwed me over, worthless bag. Ripped me off money too I loaned him, and he won't come around no more. Who needs that shit anyways, you know? But that's what it looks like, 300 watts, 50 watt panels. I'm working on right now the solar tube project that I want to get done. I bought the water heater, but this is what she looks like. This right here, this conduit here of copper. This is I think this is like a catch. What did it say again? Oh, air chamber deal. Well, it's 8 inches long. We've got a little adapter right there. It's about 19 inches in length. It's got a cap to go on the end. Okay. I'll be doing a video on how to do the acetone injection, just so that you know, everybody understands that this stuff is flammable, that there's a right way to do it. I trust the knowledge of somebody I found out how to do this stuff about. Anyways, this goes down inside of it. And inside of the solar tube, I've got these copper pads. See there? And what it does is go all the way to the end. Keeps it, the bottom of that from binging on that. Don't need no broken solar tube. So I double packed it back there. Cut off a little extra. Put it in there, you know, on the very end. It'll keep it from being in it. But anyways, it's going to be on a manifold system. Once I get it all done, I'll definitely do a video of it. But it's a trick to all that with the acetone. You got to know the correct thing to do and how much to put in. So I've been kind of staying in touch with people that are also working on these solar tube projects. These are the mini solars. I'm going to have a mirror behind mine too, man. It's going to look awesome. But this is kind of late night, so just want to tell you too that I went and I put up some amorphous panels on that little shed over the week. Still got a little bit of angling to do to get it right on the sun, but once I get it down, it'll be fine. But yeah, it's definitely a... This is an awesome panel. Let's see if we can get kind of a look-see here. Turn on the light. There we go. We got it all hooked up. Number 6 wire too, man. I'm gonna get it all I can. These are all MC4 connects on there. I like this style right here. That really helps getting it in parallel and stuff. So, but yeah, it's gonna take more than just me to throw that up there. So hopefully we won't break nothing. That'd be awesome, not breaking anything. Well, yeah, this is Billy here. Just want to say hey, and working on stuff now, and keep you guys informed. Have a good day.